Hey everybody, Speed Freaks 2010 here with members of the Crash Team Racing League called named Skids, River Hippo, Fuel Bandicoot, and Pepper Tortoise, apparently. We're just here just chilling, so give us a like, subscribe to my channel, links in the description below, and basically just have fun watching the video. Oh yeah, I also watched the credits after I beat Hawkeye. Apparently Tom Kenny had a voice role. Yeah. Oh yeah, and Chick is, and Stu was voiced by Kevin Michael Richardson. I mean, yeah, and believe it or not, Chick is voiced by Sonic's current voice actor, Roger Craig Smith. Blue Shield incoming, Blue Shell incoming. Oh, like those little messages and whatnot? Yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah. Top three. Not bad. Oh, dang, Skids, you almost got an even time, man. Yeah. Okay, the green one, Amy, she's Speed. I think Isabella and Liz are both turning characters. And I think Tana's the only acceleration base. I don't know. I actually played the demo of this back in April at my local GameStop, where I pre-ordered this about a week before. Honestly, I was aiming for Ripperoo. I honestly thought I was gonna miss you. Well, so much for that shortcut then. Damn. Wow. Man. But I activated that right in front of you. I did not know you were gonna be that close right behind me. Out of the way, the crazy blue kangaroo. Uh-oh. By pressing the weapon button, yeah. Okay, the back end of the engine of the Entrancer reminds me of a rotary found on the RX 7 and 8, man. This is the way it spins around. And it kind of sounds like a toy. So cute. Yeah. Yeah, I'll upload this to my, YouTube channel tomorrow. When I start. Yeah, this is gonna be my first time playing it. Hyper space win. Ah, going way too slow.
Milky
gonna be honest, when Ashita was revealed, I actually thought he'd be a balanced character. Yeah. And I was right behind you. I stole a second from you. Yeah, I just see you go right off of my screen as soon as we both enter the portal, and I'm like, did I just pass him? And I'm like, apparently. I don't mind. It has my favorite song in the game, at least that one. Well, second only to Skull Rock, so. But yeah, those crystal challenges are no joke. The race? Man, I almost spent, 9 minutes on Blizzard Bluff. What mode were you playing that on? I think everybody here just almost played on Classic. That's what I guess. You see, guys? I ended up taking that shortcut for nothing. Tailgating is a bad habit. I haven't played it yet. At least I'll get some practice. That's kind of what I want. Jesse, James. I just about stole fifth from them. Yeah. I just missed it. I gotta... Yeah, it's more like speed. Yeah, it is possible to beat him with pure polar with on an intro, because I did it in the original. Yeah, I mean, he has home field advantage. Well, at least I got a top three. If I would have done that, I would have gone on retro crash. Yeah, takes me back. Definitely takes me back. Oh, of course. I win. Anyways, wait, hold on before you go. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of the members of the Crash Team Racing League here on my channel. Make sure to leave a like if you like this video. Subscribe for more. Check out the Crash Team Racing League from any of these members. And I guess I'll see you in the next one. Take care and have a blessed day.